In the 1920s, mysterious plague swept across the country. Times were rough, gold was scarce, people were drunk, and very few lived to tell the tale. Moonshiners of the Apocalypse is an exciting and strategic game with an unconventional theme. Each player takes on the role of a shantytown entrepreneur determined to do what it takes to survive. The hot air balloon will arrive to the rescue, but there's only room for one passenger. The player that can pay the most gold and forever escape this godforsaken place is the winner. How would you earn gold in a backwoods village full of drunkards, you ask? How else? Moonshine, of course, and lots of it.